Unit 18, Ancient Math in Class.
Today is a fun day. I am in math class and there is a math competition. Each person must solve 10 math problems. But that's not all. We're studying about Egypt. That means the problems are in ancient Egyptian symbols. All the pictures mean something. They stand for numbers. It looks like fun. I really want to win this. Mrs. Nina will not let us use calculators. Egyptians did not have calculators, so we have to use our heads instead. I will write out the problems on the board, then you can start, she says. She draws a lot of symbols for the problems. The math problems aren't too hard, but they are hard to read because they are lines and pictures. The first 5 questions are easy. There are many lines. The lines show what numbers to use. For example, 3 lines means the number 3. But the last 5 questions are very difficult. There are pictures of things like frogs and people. These are bigger numbers. Now, I'm on the last question, but I'm stuck on it. It would be easier with a calculator. Then I think of a great plan. I have coins in my bag. I can use them like pebbles. The Egyptians used pebbles to solve problems. I can too. Now, I don't need a calculator. Soon, I finish the last question. The coins help me do the math from right to left very quickly. And now, I am the winner of the competition.